These are jaw-dropping epic sends. And at number 3, he is a fan of Ken Block. At number 2, Taka literally dropped my jaws. And at number 1, the world-first moto-based jump.